Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch the key idea of published research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select the paper for your further reading, knowledge or research purposes. Viewers, today's paper is about the effects of anthropogenic nitrogen deposition on soil nitrogen, mineralization and immobilization in grassland soil under semi-arid climate conditions. Amreen Bhatti is the lead author. Viewers, earlier studies by the authors on English soils under grassland strongly supported their hypothesis that soil plant systems have naturally evolved to conserve nitrogen and by having a close match between the dynamics of mineral and production in soils and the dynamics of plant and requirements. Viewers, in this study, the authors hypothesized that under the much more arid conditions of Pakistan, soil plant systems naturally have evolved to conserve mineral, and especially over the very dry and cooler months between October and February. When soils from grassland site were incubated at ambient temperatures after removal of plant roots and exclusion of atmospheric and inputs, there was consistent evidence of immobilization of nitrate and immobilization and possibly volatilization of ammonia or ammonium. The results strongly suggested that under grass, the retention of atmospheric and inputs over the long dry periods is regulating the pools of available N in the soils rather than the N produced by mineralization of soil organic matter. This study was published in August 2018 in the Journal of Environmental Monitoring and Assessment. Viewers, I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.